100,000 BC, stone tools. 4,000 BC, the wheel. 9th century AD, gunpowder. Bit of a game changer, that one. 19th century, Eureka, the light bulb. 20th century, the automobile, television, nuclear weapons, spacecraft, internet. 21st century, biotech, nanotech, fusion and fission and M-theory. And that was just the first decade. We are now 3 months into the year of our Lord, 2023. At this moment in our civilization, we can create cybernetic individuals who, in just a few short years, are completely indistinguishable from us. This leads to an obvious conclusion. We are lost.
For those of you who do not yet know me, allow me to introduce myself.